Well, Fremont police are now investigating. In fact, they're working to try and find a canoe and a campsite along the Exeter River. That's where they say last weekend, two young men turned a canoe trip into a crime spree.
We, at this time, anticipate arrest warrants.
Fremont police say two men used a canoe to paddle up to homes on or near the banks of the Exeter River. And once on shore, entered vehicles parked at the homes where they stole cash and electronic items, including iPods, from at least eight or nine vehicles, mainly along Route 107 near the Governor's Forest subdivision.
Police tell us this is the first time that they've ever heard of thieves using a canoe to carry out their crime. They won't say how, but they do believe they've identified the two suspects involved.
We understand they were on a three-day canoe trip down the river.
Police say the pair, believed to be young men in their early 20s from Derry, also tried breaking into at least one outbuilding where an ATV was being stored. And investigators say at one house, the men stole a black Subaru and took it on a joyride.
They apparently found a set of keys and decided to take it for a ride. And they put approximately 100 miles on the vehicle.
Police say the pair caused extensive damage to the Subaru, apparently driving it through a field in some woods before ditching it down the road from where it was stolen.
They were dropped off in Raymond and were going to Brentwood.
Police say the men were dropped off on April 27th on a trip that ended on April 30th.
If someone coming through town Friday night, Saturday morning, saw individuals walking on Main Street, we'd like to know that.
And back live tonight, we can tell you police in Fremont want to hear from anyone with information about crimes occurring near the river during that time period. The number to call, 603, of course, 895-2229. And again, police say that these two men they believe were dropped off in Raymond, went downriver, and ended in Brentwood. We're live in Portsmouth. Mike Garrity, WMUR News 9.